I think you'd find I would have no trouble naming everybody in the department, but if you want theoreticians, there's Bruce Byrne, Rich Friesner,